Hello, I'm Brenda Austin, and we have a special devotional for you today. It's a musical devotional given to us by a couple of students at Central Michigan University and the Wesley Foundation. They're singing a song, Praise Him in the Storm. And many of us are in a storm. I know personally, I've really struggled. I can't remember the last time I have worked so hard. I've had to learn so many new things, and nothing is simple. I can't just do something. It requires 3 YouTube videos and a Google search to do anything. I've learned about video editing. I've learned about recording software. I've learned about mixing and things I didn't even know existed. And I don't have the connection. I'm not making music with my people. I have to do that through a phone. I have to do that with headphones. And it's not that soul-to-soul contact that I crave. But I will praise God in the storm, because God will take me through the storm. We will persevere. We will not be here forever. And we will come out stronger. So join me today in praising God in the storm.
I was sure by now, God, you would have reached down and wiped our tears away, stepped in and saved the day. But once again, I'll say amen, and it's still raining as the thunder. To the hills, where does my help come from? My help comes from the Lord, the Maker of heaven and earth. I lift my eyes unto the hills.